gratitude. Gratitude to your parents who gave you life. Gratitude to a good friend. Gratitude to your country. And gratitude to your God. When you bow. Now this is how you bow. This hand goes down first. And this hand goes, then you bow. This hand comes up and this hand comes up. You're bowing out of respect. Express it to yourself. You just don't go like this. Go like this. Even your short lecture. In the universe, in Mother Nature, there is no straight line. Man created straight line. Railroad tracks, streets, these lines like here. In Mother Nature, the energy is circular. That's what we call qi. The Chinese call it qi. Qi is very beneficial for you. If your qi is low, your life is flowing out. But there is a destructive force called sha. It's a straight line. Man created sha, not the animal. Man created the bow and arrow. The arrow shoots straight, the bullet shoots straight, the punch comes in straight. It's a negative energy. Man has harnessed negative energy to destroy a fellow human being. So what you must do is, when a destructive energy comes towards you, you must turn it back to the person who's trying to punch you. You must turn it back. We call that defense. So the physical part is, you may block a blow, you may punch. The mental part is, you block the blow, you send the energy back.